explosive breaking news coming in at the moment. The Antigua and Barbuda police chief has denied the allegations by Choksi's lawyers that he was abducted from Antigua. Antigua police chief Atlee Rodney has said that we have no information or indication that Mehul Choksi was forcibly removed from Antigua. Rodney asserted that Antigua has no involvement in his movement from Antigua to Dominica or wherever he's left for. Remember, Choksi's lawyers have alleged that he was forcibly taken to Dominica from Antigua by people possibly working for India and Antigua.
No information or any indication from Antigua that he was forcibly removed. The only assertion we are hearing is what was said by the attorney, and Dominica police officers are not confirming that story from the attorney. So we have no information, we have no evidence that he was forcefully removed from Antigua. And even in the assertion made by the attorney, there is no such truth to that, that any police force in Antigua was involved in that. We had no involvement in any movement of him from Antigua to Dominica or wherever he left to.
Manish Pandey reporting from Delhi joins us for the very latest on this. Manish, Antigua police denies Choksi's abduction allegations. So while, you know, we're seeing all these pictures of him being hurt and wounded and bruised and behind bars, they're going on to say that he was never abducted. Can you just explain what's going on over here and what this really means as far as the main point is concerned, his extradition into India ASAP?
Yeah, well, Chaiti, after Mehul Choksi's arrest in Dominica, the lawyers based out of Dominica representing Mehul Choksi, they alleged that there were some people involved in abduction of Mehul Choksi, possibly from India and Antigua. And after which the Antiguan police chief has come on record and he is saying that all these allegations are baseless. As far as their investigation is concerned, there was no one involved in abduction of Mehul Choksi. As far as India is concerned, remember, Chaiti, since 2018, Mehul Choksi is absconding, and this is a golden moment for India to bring back Mehul Choksi because he is in a third country where he is not a citizen, he is an illegal person, and that is why he was placed under arrest. Now, as far as the law is concerned, it doesn't matter whether the person belongs to any country. If the person is wanted by a country, that person can be deported from the country where he has been arrested based on the Interpol notice. And that is why a private jet, a Qatar Executive 13-seater jet has been sent to Dominica, possibly with some Indian officials and documents, because what we have been given to understand by our sources is that the legal fight which is going in Dominica regarding Mehul Choksi's illegal detention and abduction, India would like to submit all those evidence and documents which they submitted in case of Nirav Modi, based on which his extradition was ordered by the UK court. So again, the documents will be submitted only to convince the court that he is a fugitive, he is a mastermind of 13,000 crore bank fraud case, and he should be sent back to India because, you know, as I said, this is a golden moment for India, because if he goes back to Antigua again, the legal fight will go on for years to bring back Mehul Choksi and face the law of land.
Absolutely. Manish, thanks so much for joining us for the very latest details right there. We'll continue tracking these developments in much detail.